Are we on? We're on time? Alright, it looks like we're on time. I have to keep asking that because of what happened with the other two videos. So, we were going to go to Maker's End. And I was attacked by tremendous amounts of enemies. Alright, so we've got broadheads here. Now, can I... That really looked like herb. I'm wondering if I can... I wanted to call upon one of these. Do not attack, just let's go. Up and let's go. See, because we got Ravagers over there. There were like five of them and they just fucking obliterated me. So, we are part 25 now of our Let's Play. I am in love with Aloy. Oh look, another one. I'm really liking the game, except for the lack of herb around here. But I do like how they're taking traditional gaming concepts and making it their own. There is herb everywhere, so I'm taking it. One second. You know, like for instance with mounts, they put a modern spin on it by having you control them. In which case, I don't really feel bad about pushing them too hard, because they're robots. You can't push a robot too hard. I'm just so happy that I found 15 campfires fucking here. Anyway. So right now we're gonna go to Maker's End.
This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Turkey. We're at level 23, so that's pretty good.
Maker's End. Not much farther now.
And we are going to...
Device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Moraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again. Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on the present course before long.
Alright, which one am I controlling? Obviously not that one. And obviously not that one. Yeah, last night I was streaming Dark Souls 3. And I got too used to this game's controls. Now I'm out of... Damn it, I keep running out of fucking herb, man. I got you too used to this game's controls for Dark Souls 3. And... Now I started getting too used to Dark Souls 3 controls for this. Well, I don't know who this guy is, but apparently... Aloy's last name is Sobek. I'm just wondering if... We're getting close to the end of the game here.
Save these for the trail.
I doubt it. But then again, you never know. Loot, equipment, oh, that's not optional for me. That's gonna happen. And we got a side quest. A bandit camp? Mm-hmm. Well, I gotta take care of that bandit camp. Oh, now that looks like a bandit camp. What's up, Neil?
Stay low, girl. Or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
Sure.
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
Good point.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
All right. So we're going to take this bandit camp out. Let's see what we got. Oh, I have got somebody watching me. Oh. Not anymore. Okay. Alright. How do I get into this bandit camp? I just want to get into those pants. I tell you what I gotta get into. I gotta get into some serious ass herb picking. Do I have any potions left? I don't. Shit. Damn, I got shit. Not gonna get any from you. We got the guards close by out of the way. Oh, you brute! Let me think. Oh, didn't get you out of the way. Hello, honey. Bing! Alright, so... Level 10 bandits now. This is not messing around bandits. Let's fill up on arrows. You know, I bought this other weapon and I'm not even fucking using it. No, I don't need that. I need you. That dude took like 5 shots and was like, ah, no big deal. Don't worry, I got this. I do this all the time. What'd be awesome is if I can shoot through that.
You're giving up.
Let's go with this. You. Okay. All right. I like this too in the sense that it doesn't mess around. It's just kill everything. I do want to get to that perch there. Oh, you know what? Let's use my whistle.
I'm about to have some fun.
Now we're having fun. Who are you? Oh! That does work. Nice. Come to me. Come to me and die. Let me see. We have... Oh, you. That would be a fun shot. Let me get back in the tall grass here.
Land's thirsty for rain. Me, not so much.
Right, let me get a... Stop moving around, asshole. Ah. Go. All right, now what else do we? Oh, what you got there? Oh, we got a heavy hitter. Oh, you're nothing. Anybody around here? No, no, no. Okay. Let's go with my short bows. Ooh, I got a key. Ancient chimes. All right, we could probably sneak up there and do some damage. It's a pretty interesting side quest right in the middle of a sort of side quest. Okay. Dude, are you doing anything? You're just gonna watch. Looks like you're just gonna watch. Watch this. Much for your heavy. Oh, nice.
Show him you mean it.
Holy shit. Fucking bitch.
Keep your eyes open.
Bing! Oh, come on, you're dead. Shit. Oh, fuck me. Damn it. That's what I thought. Oh, shit. Can I help him? Wow. This got real bad real quick.
This'll
God. Fuck, man. I have no fucking healing anymore. Sure I can. Hey, you guys are dumber than doornails.
What do you got?
Got enough to kill all your friends in the same manner I just killed you. I do have to admit the artificial intelligence is somewhat lacking. Ooh, I need that. I mean, this is kind of like Super Nintendo artificial intelligence. I'm right in front of you, and I just did a bunch of stealth strikes on you, and you still didn't see me right in front of your face. I could say it's because it's normal difficulty, which would probably be a good excuse, but even so, that's kind of lame. I know bandits aren't the most intelligent people, but that's kind of lame. Man, how many of you are there? Like 10 levels in this place. Oh look, wood. I don't need that. As an alarm. Let's destroy that.
Must be the bandits' prisoners.
Oh, there's a dude. Check this shit out. Not exactly the one shot I wanted it to be, but ancient debris. Hey folks, how you doing? Don't mind me folks, just getting away, Drevik. Show me your little... It's gonna be yours soon. Bing! Right in the fucking noggin, man. That was insanely nice.
Got someone over here.
I just need a better version of this bow. Alright. Nah, that's not gonna work.
Someone's out there killing us.
You got that right, and it's gonna... Whoa, what the fuck? Didn't expect you to turn around. Let's get rid of you. Can I get rid of you? I don't know. The Bandit Warrior! You two numbnuts. Anyone else in here? Alright, now how do I get up here? That's what I want to know. There are lines everywhere. Once you get him in the fucking skull, it doesn't really matter. Alright, so I have to kind of go in here. I don't even use heavy weapons. I don't know, did this guy do anything? Because I don't remember him doing anything. No, I don't want to. No, put that down. That's what I wanted. There's one more, isn't there?
That better not be one of ours.
Oh, no, it is.
This one'll...
And there we go. Alright, cool. Hey, he killed that person. That I almost killed myself. That is a woman with nothing protecting the tit area. Where's Nil?
My mother told me to steer clear of outlanders, but you seem friendly enough.
Oh, but I am. I think I need new armor. And I want to get a new longbow. Like a new sniper bow. No! No! Stand upright. Alright, she's got something. Okay. Alright, just making sure. Alright, so let's take a look at what we have here. That would be nice, but I don't have a sawtooth heart. Motherfucker. Alright, outfit. Let's see what kind of outfit you have here. Don't have crystal braiding. Shit. I haven't killed a shot. I gotta get a shell walker. Kill. That's more for stealth. Bellowback, too. I've never killed a bellowback. I could buy health potions. That. Now let me sell some stuff. Okay. I'm gonna keep pretty much everything else. No, it looks like I have some more mods. Alright, let me go like this. Let's try to craft. Alright, let's see what we need. Okay, so I have resist ranged, resist melee. I do have resist freeze. Yeah, I'll put that on. Because I'm tired of getting destroyed by anything that shoots frost. Alright, so where is Nils?
Well met.
Nils, where are you? What are you doing all the way out? Oh, Nil. It's just Nil. What are you doing all the way out here? I got more to pick. And it's, of course, just wood that I don't need. I have to admit, though, the ease of crafting weapons and ammo is insane. It is so awesome that you can just do that. But simultaneously, the artificial intelligence is stupid. However, it works to our advantage. But again, like I said, it could just be because we're on normal difficulty. How I was able to smoke two of those, or three of those people, without either one of them knowing I was there is unconscionably idiotic. And the fact that I can just kind of hide and they walk away. I mean, then again, I've always wanted that in video games where they would leave me alone after about a minute.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't?
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
They don't get that look in their eyes.
Oh, this guy's
Did
awesome.
Bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short, and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
This guy's got my vote.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
Good point.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our work.
Nice. That guy's just fucking awesome. Those crazy warrior types that just want to kill everybody. There's a level up! Yay! Alright, well, do I have anything for... Let me see. Critical hits do more damage. Light spears have attack greatly increased. Combat override. Where's the... Increased time machine will remain overridden. Craft additional ammo from the same way. Yeah, you know what? Let's do this one. The abilities that I'm using more often than others, I really have to start focusing on. Okay, so back to what we were doing originally. And that was going to this place. I do want to maintain the side quest, or manage it, or...
Don't get any ideas, stranger.
What's a good M word? Master it, manipulate it, manufacture it, whatever the fuck you want to say. I want to do that. I want that shit to... And did Commander Shepard get it in? Find out between the battle tits. I want to go to the Maker's End.
Go for a drink and a bite.
What we got here? Ancient debris. Yay, my herb went up, yo. I do have to admit, though, the challenge is increasing. And it's funny, it's increasing as I'm leveling up higher. Usually gets easier when you do that. Not in this game. This game gets harder. It gets especially harder to find fucking herbs. And I'm going the wrong way. I wanted to see if I can get some herbs. But I guess I can't. I guess it's not in the cards, baby. How long have we been playing this game? We've been playing this game for almost 20 hours now, isn't it? Wood. It's been a while. It's been almost 2 weeks. So if I put an hour and 20 minutes a day, yeah, it's been over 14 hours. It's not bad.
Got one.
Sometimes it's better not to have role-playing games last more than, like, 30 hours. Just a fox. I want a raccoon. But that's a watcher. What the... Oh, long legs? Holy fuck. A behemoth. Okay, there is one thing I don't want to mess with right now. It is this. An electricity-spewing behemoth. So let's just do our best to make this a simple in-and-out procedure. Look at that motherfucker.
Machine looks like it could carry a mountain. Or smash its way through one.
Imagine being able to mount that one. That would be fucking amazing. The last mountain that looked at me like that got broken in half! That would be amazing. Jumping on the back of that fucking beast. That mechanical beast and just taking it all the way. I mean, if we found enough sex cauldrons, we probably could. The only thing was be getting close to it. Oh. Enough of that shit. Give me the fucking herb. Alright, so she could take electricity, frost, and corruption. That's about it. With the silk garb. Now, if I had something that was able to... Where are they? If I had something that was able to...
Rain. Not well. I'm mostly waterproof.
Yeah. If I had something that could take physical damage, I would do this. I think I'll just silent strike it so it doesn't attack me. I would jump on it. But then it'll just cause too much ruckus. Wow, it didn't die. Oh shit, excuse me. Thing's still alive, huh? Whoops. Fucking shit. Still hit that hard. Come on, kill it. Destroy it. There we go. No, it's not destroyed. Oh my goodness. It's out of here! See ya. There we go. Every time I finally get herb, I fucking lose it. Oh, merchant, what are you doing here? You're pretty hot. I'd fuck the shit out of you. Did I get anything that you can pick up for... No! Fuck, man. I want this. Alright, so it seems as though merchants sell the same stuff. Like, nobody... It's not like one merchant will sell this kind of quality, another merchant... What's that? What's that box? Another merchant... Ooh, look at that. You have to check that out. Another merchant sells these kinds of items. Each one sell... the same types of items. Wow, she's just stabbed you in the crotch. I'm all privy to your moves now. Right in the crotch, man. She goes for the fucking ball sack. I mean, it's a machine, so it doesn't really have a ball sack. Ball sack! But even so, man, that's vicious. It's a vicious jab. Make sure you don't do that to your men.
Might be able to take them out one by one if I stay out of sight.
Take who out? Let me guess, this was the location that the business people didn't want to go to? It's always cold there. Is somebody here? I don't see anybody. Aha!
Right where he said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Hey, is that...
Damn him.
Is that Anderson? No stepping back, no stepping forward, no defeating the Reapers, no defeating the Reapers. Innocent people die. And if they don't, say again? Exactly. Sounding kind of like him. We'll manual save. Just manual save. It's manual save. There is a corrupted area right here. Oh, that is a corrupted area, and it is right here, yeah. That's that. Now, if I can get to the tall grass, I can kill that thing in stealth, in silence. And then I could just destroy those guys, pick them off one by one. I do have resistance to corruption.
Eclipse, just like he said.
Come to me. Boing! Boing! Okay, so now that that thing is gone, what do we have here? We have this cocksucker. He's a level 6. I should be able to kill him, no problem. Whoop, don't do that.
Forged dirt delvers made off with any witches long ago, but not the ancients buried in the ground.
Alright, now let's get this guy quick. How many more are there? There's this. Oh, there's one. Oh. Oh, shit. That's better. There are those guys. Oh. Another one. What? What was that thing?
Off you go.
Ancients. All hard work.
Can't no find any trace of them.
Almost makes me miss the red raids.
Hey, Poppy, how you doing? Bang!
Don't worry about it. At least for now.
What was that?
Hi! Shoing! Oh, this is like my favorite ability right now. I think that shot got him in the crotch too. Alright, so what we have left. We have the Corrupted Watcher. Let's go. Nope. Actually, I've got an idea. Boom! Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on, you corrupted piece of shit. Bye! Right in your eye. Alright, so we've got one more to go, but I am going to kill that thing when I come back in just a minute!
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.